Amber Heard has become one of Hollywood's most hated personalities today, but the allegations thrown at her don't seem to faze the Aquaman star. In a new interview, Amber shared her thoughts on the ongoing online petitions calling for her to be fired by Warner Bros. While confirming that she will indeed reprise her role as Queen Mara in the upcoming DCEU sequel. Will Amber Heard be removed from Aquaman 2? Here's why she can't. Now, it's quite evident that Warner Bros. Is siding with Amber in the wake of her heated legal battle with ex-husband Johnny Depp, who was recently relieved of his Fantastic Beasts 3 duties. It'll be interesting to see though how Warner Bros. Handles the messy situation, considering that the fan petition calling for Heard to be fired from Aquaman 2 has already reached a million signatures. I doubt the issue will ever subside, given the fact that most people are behind Depp and are pretty convinced that Heard is in the wrong, and that alone could spell a major disaster for the Aquaman sequel. The production for DC's highly anticipated Aquaman sequel is finally underway, and over the last few weeks, we've been getting ourselves some juicy information about the project, which is set to begin filming this summer. Titled Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom, there's no denying that all the pressure in the world is with James Wan right now to once again deliver. However, some fans are already planning to boycott the upcoming DCEU flick because of Amber Heard's involvement. The ever-so-controversial actress confirmed last year that she's returning in Lost Kingdom to reprise her role as Mara, but many people were hopeful that Warner Bros. Would fire her amid her heated legal battle with her former spouse Johnny Depp over allegations of domestic violence. Obviously, that's not the case, as Wan himself pretty much confirmed that Amber isn't going anywhere. Taking to her official Instagram page, the Mara actress shared the director and producer Rob Cohen sent her flowers to welcome her back to Atlantis ahead of filming. We reported a few months back that Warner Bros. Was already contemplating firing Heard from the project, but Wan and Aquaman himself, Jason Momoa, lobbied hard to keep her in the sequel. Now, with all the hate the actress has been getting on social media, it'll be interesting if the movement to boycott Aquaman 2 actually succeeds. If it does, then it's going to spell huge disaster for the project. Unsurprisingly, not a lot of people were thrilled over Wan's sweet gesture, and the acclaimed horror director is drawing major flack on social media from fans who have been on a mission to have Amber fired from the sequel. The ever-so-feisty actress told Entertainment Weekly, "I'm super excited about the amount of fan love and the amount of fan appreciation that Aquaman has acquired, and that it has garnered so much excitement for Aquaman and Mara that it means we'll be coming back. I'm so excited to film that." Hollywood actor Amber Heard has been welcomed back to Atlantis by director James Wan for Aquaman 2. The sci-fi film, starring Jason Momoa, is getting a sequel titled Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom. Amber continued by saying that she's not at all worried about the backlash she's currently been experiencing. Paid rumors and paid campaigns on social media don't dictate casting decisions, because they have no basis in reality. Only the fans actually made Aquaman and Aquaman 2 happen. I'm excited to get started next year. Amber Heard shared a post on Instagram flaunting a nice card she received from the Aquaman 2 production team. In the caption, Heard says that she's in quarantine, including a mermaid emoji. The attached handwritten note came with some flowers which read, "Amber, welcome back to Atlantis. Love, James and Rob." Jason Momoa is all set to reprise his role as the Aquaman in the sequel to DC's original film. While the film was being referred to as Aquaman 2, the film's director James Wan recently took to Instagram to confirm the film's title. In an image shared by Wan, a poster revealed the film's title as Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom, sharing a picture from what looked like a product meeting. The director captioned it as, "The tide is rising." Plot details are still being kept under wraps. The sequel will see Amber Heard as Princess Mara, Patrick Wilson as Orm, and Yahya Abdul-Mateen II as Black Manta. During an interview with Drew Barrymore, Jason Momoa revealed Aquaman 2 would begin production in July. The Aquaman sequel has been one of DC's most anticipated films, considering how the film's cast have time and again teased how big it's going to be. Recently, actor Patrick Wilson promised that the sequel will be bigger and better than the original. Also, the film's lead star, Jason Momoa, opened up about the film being special given that he co-wrote the first draft for it. As for the film's title, The Lost Kingdom does suggest that the main focus of the film will remain in Atlantis. At last year's DC FanDome, director James Wan had spoken about how the sequel will be different from the original film in terms of its tone and said, "The second one is a little bit more serious, a little bit more relevant to the world we're living in today. That's where it wants to go, via Collider." Celebrity breakups are a tricky thing. While ending relationships is difficult for all of us, this is exacerbated when splitting becomes a public affair. Actors Johnny Depp and Amber Heard know this all too well, as the former couple has been battling in the press as well as in court. And now there are rumors about Heard being fired from her signature DCEU role in Aquaman 2. Momoa recently confirmed that he will be heading to Hawaii in July for the filming of the sequel. Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom will have Amber Heard, Patrick Wilson, and Yahya Abdul-Mateen II reprising their roles from the original film. Johnny Depp and Amber Heard have both alleged abuse against each other, and they continue to clash in court. Months ago, Depp lost his libel suit against the publication The Sun, which resulted in the actor being fired from his role as Grindelwald in Fantastic Beasts 3. There were recently reports that Heard was also being sacked by Warner Bros., but it seems they were inaccurate. Calls for Amber Heard's firing from Aquaman 2 began shortly after Warner Bros. Asked Johnny Depp to step down from the role of Grindelwald. Those defenders of Depp made an online petition for Heard to be removed from her role, and it's continued to gain signatures. In fact, a whopping 1.8 million people have signed said petition at the time of writing this story. This update comes to us from THR's Ryan Parker. He revealed on Twitter that someone close to Aquaman 2 has denied reports of Amber Heard's firing. While the source's name wasn't provided, this does seem to clear up the online discussion about Heard's possible departure. And while the results of her ongoing courtroom battle with Depp remain to be seen, it looks like her version of Mara will remain part of Jason Momoa's franchise. If the latest report is to be believed, then it looks like Amber Heard's role as Mara in Aquaman 2 is safe for the time being.